I can safely say that every docking station that I have tried is pretty much a dumpster fire. They start out well, they end poorly. It happens over and over again. My experience with the Kensington dock is it works, you know, and it keeps working. My name is Brian Horton. I am the Director of Technology Operations and Innovation at Duke School, independent pre-K through eighth grade in Durham, North Carolina. What we do differently than a lot of schools is that we have a shared device model. Different devices suit different tasks better. We teach the students to look at technology as a tool, so they evaluate what their objective is, choose the right tool for the task, and when they're done, they put it back. The difficulty for us is that we have to maintain three different ecosystems across PCs, Chromebooks, and Apple devices. We've got about 280 devices cross-platform. The Kensington dock, I'd say, is the Swiss Army knife of docking stations. It's versatile. It doesn't limit me to a specific manufacturer. The single cord for power and Ethernet, all the USB ports and video, it's really good design. After I got it, I started hooking up everything that I could find that had USB-C, and it worked with everything. It worked with MacBooks, it worked with PCs. I even plugged a Chromebook into it, and the Chromebook started charging and got Ethernet as well. I don't think they actually support that, but it worked. It's an easy to manage device. The footprint is a good size. It blends in well with every desk I've put it on. I don't have to accommodate the technology. The technology accommodates me. The worst thing about all these other docks is that when you put things on somebody's desk, you're saying, I trust this to take care of you. And when that fails, it's not just the device that's failing. It's a bit of my reputation that's failing. It's a bit of my trust that's lost. And I don't want to lose that trust with my users. The relationship between staff and teachers and students and IT has to be one of trust. It's incredibly important to me to give my users things that work and that work well and that don't take time away from the things that they need to be doing. Now that I'm used to Kensington docks, I'm gonna buy them moving forward. It's opened up new possibilities and it's gained my trust.